amazing. Wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Hey Spring Valley!
Today is Thursday, May 5th, 2022. Please stand for the pledges.
Pledge to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the pledge to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the Spring Valley pledge. Please stand in Panther pride. Today I will do more than I have to do. I will treat others the way I want to be treated. I pledge to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest.
Now join us for a moment of silence.
Our lunch choices for today are choice 1, chicken fried steak sandwich. Choice 2, chicken nuggets. Do we have any birthdays today?
Yes. The only birthday we have today is Miss Eccles. If you see her today, tell her
happy birthday.
Now for our student spotlight.
Llamas. Adaptations, habitats, life cycles, and structures and functions. Food webs. Llamas do not eat other animals. They eat things such as nuts, fruits, sap, and grass. Life cycle. Llamas are mammals, which means they have live babies. When a baby is born, it is called a crisa, and it drinks its mother's milk for 6 months. Llamas can fully grow in 2 years, and they can live anywhere from 15 to 30 years. Habitat. Most llamas live in the western part of South America. They live in a small village called Peru. Most llamas live in the high mountains of South America. Adaptations. Llamas live in high rugged mountaintops where it is cold and dry. Some rare types of llamas can be found in grasslands. Structures and functions. Llamas are very unique animals. For example, their feet are built from very different from other animals. Their feet are built from two large toes. They also have very thick fur. I hope you learned some very interesting facts about llamas and now recognize how amazing llamas are like me. By Jolie Turner in Miss Coleman's class.
Wow, keep up the good work. That's all we have for today.
Make it a great day, Spring Valley.